he wants to kill a baby? But how did he even know the child was born?
Hereby decree that every boy born in Bethlehem
blood.
What in God's name is going on? Why are we being attacked?
The child of prophecy is born, and the nightmare begins.
I don't understand. Why is this happening?
Do you not know that this is prophecy? Remember what the prophet Jeremiah said.